TBT Wax Trax Records has a couple of new records out, and the first one is Chris Connolly, and this is his album called Shipwrecked. And the song to play off of this record is Drench. The song was Drench, and it's off of his new album called Shipwrecked, available on TBT Wax Trax Records. And actually, this is a picture of him that doesn't look very much like him now. He kind of looks a little bit like Kevin Bacon, actually, with all his hair shaved off. But anyway, hope you got to see the interview that I did with him last week, because it was really good. Next Wax Trax record is Dee Warsaw has a new album out, and the song I'm going to play off of this new album, which is called Engine, is called Muck. It's off of this TBT Wax Trax Records called Engine. KMFDM has a new album out called Nil, and the song I'm going to play off of this one is called Flush. And I must say, this is probably one of the best things that KMFDM has put out in a long time. Let's have a listen to that song. The name of the song was called Flesh, and it's off of this TBT Wax Trax Records called Nil, and it's an excellent album, so everybody go out and buy it. The next album is on World Domination, and it's by a band called Low Pop Suicide, and if you remember, we had an interview with Rick Boston from Low Pop Suicide. The name of the album is called Death of Excellence, and the song I'm going to play off of this is Bless My Body.
And North Central California by Wednesday evening. The rain will be
bless this body and touch this space.
Suicide from his album on World Domination called The Death of Excellence, and this is a really good album, a little bit different from some of the earlier kind of pop industrial, so to speak, as Rick Boston says. Anyway, that's all the time we have for this week. Join us next week and we'll have a tribute to Elvis with the gang from Sons of Elvis. And I'll see you next week. Keep listening to alternative music.